judge what I'm looking for from the finalists. I want finalists to really think about the problem that they're solving and why they want to solve it. If they're not passionate about the problem and why they want to solve it, then we're not going to buy into that either.
The Midlands has a great entrepreneurial pool, and I'm fortunate that I get to interact with lots of those people on a daily basis as part of my day job. But I think it's really important to make sure that we're supporting the next generation.
I think it's a fantastic opportunity for young people within our community to really have an exposure to STEM-related projects and open a lot of doors into STEM.
So I'm hoping that from this, the future leaders will be selected and be able to play their part in coming up with solutions that are practical and applicable to everyday life.
This will be my third time being a judge, and every single time that I've been involved, I'm absolutely blown away by just how fantastic all the finalists are and the quality of their thinking. And I'm just so impressed that every time they ask me, I'm more than happy to be involved.
Wishing you all huge luck. Try and enjoy it. It's a once in a lifetime opportunity, and look forward to seeing you on the day.
Good luck, all the best. I hope you have a great event and that you are successful, but most of all, enjoy it.
Good luck, everybody. Look forward to seeing you on the day, and don't forget to enjoy yourself.
As far as I'm concerned, you are all winners, and becoming finalists is a major achievement, so best of luck.
It's really important to recognise that you've already done a fantastic job to get here today, and everything today is a learning curve, and welcome to STEM.